Are you going from iMovie to Final Cut Pro and you want to bring your projects over? It's a piece of cake, and let me show you how.
It's a piece of cake to import clips from iMovie to Final Cut Pro. We'll start in iMovie. Navigate to File, and choose Send Movie to Final Cut Pro. Our screen will switch over to Final Cut Pro, and we'll see the project here. Double-click on the project to open it, and we can simply edit it like a regular project. But one thing to note is that any iMovie effects applied to the clip will be accessible from the inspector. Select the clip and navigate to the inspector on the top right. If it's not visible, we'll click on this icon and select the video icon. In the effects section, we can see that we have these effects applied to the clip from iMovie. While we can't edit iMovie effects in Final Cut Pro, we can select or deselect the checkbox to disable any effects temporarily. And that's all there is to it.
You've now graduated from iMovie to Final Cut Pro. Congratulations.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
And that was our latest episode of Final Cut Pro Tutorials. Hopefully you enjoyed them, and we can't wait to see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, anything you can do to spread the word.